And more breaking news right now. Tampa police are investigating a killing on East DeLuhl Avenue. Officers say someone shot a man and left him badly hurt in the middle of the road. Paramedics took him to the hospital where he died. Detectives are working to answer what led up to the shooting and whether it was random or targeted.